Ooh, a mithril daikatana. Nice. I like it. I think whoever's like burst out of that door is like trying to hunt me down or something. I don't know. Has me nervous. Potion recipe. Free action. Twigs, bamboo, spider's venom, and ichor. Remove. And then around here we have a dead pig or something. Boo. Hi. Something interesting out there. Through there. Oh. Oh my god, I just found the treasury or something. The real Baron's Aya. It's one book. Wait a second. I think I found a real. I'm gonna grab it, but I did find something called the Real Baron's Eye, which had no part number, and it turned out to be part one, so I believe this is also part. Let me just look at it. No, not wagon. Five hundred years. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it anyway, just in case. A ghoul's tongue. Werewolf's blood, gorgon snake, root tendrils northern and green leaves southern. I might have to come back here. Orc's blood and a giant scorpion stinger. Ghoul's tongue and yellow berries northern. Wow. Golden poppy. Damn. I'm gonna have to come back here. Ugh, definitely. Oops. Felt like I was. Everything looks so big in here. I thought I was, like, crouching. I need to come back. Can I get a note? Wait. Loot! Alright. Stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Okay. Going back. Oh. Even with chopping all that stuff, I don't know if I could have made it. So, the real Baron's Aya. I think it's. Maybe two books then. Because I have one already. Yeah, it's the same. Okay. There's this fire in there. And that. Good, getting it, like, exactly 1800. And stuff like that. It's all rounded out. Awesome. Let us set it once again. And rest. Oh, he moved over there now. He was there. Oh, you want to fight me now? Why do people... I don't know why you ignore me and then you want to fight me. Potion of Cure Disease, which I don't need. Just picking up this steel stuff, because I can just drop it right here. His funeral. Yeah, he moved, and I was like, why'd you move? Rest. Mysticism from teleporting and anchors and stuff. 13%. But anyway, we've done it. Just gonna save again just in case. We need to head all the way back to the loot area. Hope you don't fight me next. Seemed like you'd be rather tough. I don't know if I should be killing the leader of the orcs. You'll never get your own sovereign nation then. Do they just hang out in this dungeon? And out in the town, there's people. Humans living there. So... the orcs just come and go? I mean, they gotta go somewhere for supplies, food, whatever else. I still hear someone trying to break out of a door. I still haven't checked these other doors off of here. Where am I now? Still haven't gone up, but I want to go back. How do I get there? Okay. So I'm going to make a right, and then a right here, and then I'll end up in this complex here. Hopefully I'll be able to find my way. I think I'm going right through this. Didn't notice that before. All right, here? Is this one? Yeah. Okay. Right, okay. I need to make a left and then continue. Instantly slaughtering these things. No. This way. There's gotta be some hidden door that I missed that they're trying to bust out of. Am I going right? I think I'm going right? Yes. Right here. I'm excited. More loot. No one must interrupt my sacred looting. Red poppy and a root bulb southern. Yellow rose, twigs northern, root bulb northern. Fool's Ebony part the 3th. or Thraith. That's cool. Oh, well. I gotta write all this crap down. Fool's Ebony. So now I have 1 and 3. I don't know how many volumes are in this. I'm guessing this is in part 134 or 135. Okay. It has been acquired. Ghoul's tongue and a small scorpion stinger. Another small scorpion stinger, green berries northern, root bulb southern, root tendril southern ichor. Spider's venom, black poppy, root tendril southern. I'll skip the long shirt. Yellowberry southern. Green leaves northern, yellowberries northern, holy candle. Spider's venom, troll's blood, yellow flowers northern, red rose, yellow berries northern, and a potion of resist poison. Awesome. And then, last but maybe not least, 666 gold. Twig southern. Yeah, it was kind of least. Alright, so I didn't want the long shirt, I didn't want the steel tanto, and I don't know what's going on there, there's nothing. Done. I only have less than 10 pounds, kilos to go. I'm full again. We'll take this way up. Is it this way? Yeah. Right, we saw the pig, and he saw us. What's that noise? Sounded like some kind of machinery or something. Boy. Ow. I thought there was that door opening. Someone's in there. I see like a sword or something. Oh, no, it's a... Oh. It's a switch, or a lever. And lots of loot! Wraith Essence. Red berries northern, aloe, green berries southern. A day gown? How heavy is that? That's heavy, I'm not gonna take it. A map. The Homunabas Shrine. Long lost location. Alright. Giant scorpion stinger, red flowers northern, red berries northern, a cactus. Yeah, I approve of all this loot. Just hard for me to carry. Bamboo, a wrap. I'll take it. Oh, left a bag behind, which I can't do anything with. I don't know what the switch does, so let's explore and then try to find out. Oh, it might lower this. Hear that sound? Some kind of machinery. Well, that's this little corner of the map here. Let's, try this out and see what we can see. Let's see if the map reveals. I don't know. Did you hear that? K-k-k-k-k-k-k. Huh. I don't know what the switch did. Yeah, God, you hear that? It's an awful lot of racket. Alright, well, we're done in this area. Going this way, right? Yes. Hey there, big boy! Door at the end here. See, that sounds like a Daedra. Oh. Oh, we're up here. We're up top. Oh no, this is a different room. I don't trust this at all. Oh, there's a door here. That must be the letter. And you must be someone I would kill. Ooh. I don't know if that counts. I think he saw me just in the nick of time. Oh, there's a door. Oh. More loot. Trolls. Ah, oh, look at that. That looks cool, doesn't it? Alright. We need to head back again. More loot! Gonna backtrack again. A lot of ingredients. All right. Anchor. Resting. Medical. Improved. Well, actually made medical a minor. Medical is 22%. I gotta go all the way back again. Soon we won't have to backtrack so long. Then we get eliminating these areas. Oops. For all I know, there's a faster way down, but this is the way I know. All right, now what? I think we go right. Yeah. I thought there was an enemy right there, that candle. Oh, hi! See, they repopulate once in a while. Maybe it fell from the hole above. An adamantium longsword, wow. Can't resist that. Where now? I'll make my way back to the loot pile. Alright, so I gotta go right. I don't wanna run right into an orc. I'd probably scream. We don't want that. No screaming. Alright, so that goes up and around. Yeah, I've been to all that stuff. So I need to go... Actually, need to go... this way. I don't know if you guys can hear it. I still hear someone trying to bust through a door. This way, I think? Seems familiar. That's it there. Well, that's a dead end. Alright, we need to turn left. Yeah, and go through that. This way? Yes. So just one door off of here? I mean, besides the one I went through. Yeah. I haven't grabbed the letter yet. But there'll be goodies here. So I finished getting the goodies. That was something blood. Dragon scales, red poppy, yellow berries northern, and red berries southern. Giant scorpion stinger, red poppy, and a black rose. Mummy wrappings, red rose, holy relic, and some kind of magical casual dress. And the stuff stays there. Okay. So when I grab this letter, I bet you endless orcs come out. Huh! Not when I grab the letter, but when I just walk down there. I didn't see that door down there either. Ebony Tanto. Wow. And oh, there's secret doors, I bet. Huh. Eodoric? Scared the crap out of me! Alright. Your friend's coming. You got stuck down here? Oh, Elven Longsword, Steel Staff. I'm gonna have to drop some stuff, probably. They just hang out in these little niches until someone goes in the room. Alright, let's grab the thing. Uriel Septim, Emperor of Tamriel. Alright, a door open. Okay. Gotta read it. Queen Mynisera, I have grave news. The totem of Tiber Septim has been found. You know what this means. The power behind Tiber Septim could be unleashed upon Tamriel again. Rumor has it that Lord Woodborne, a minor lord of Wayrest, has possession of it. He will doubtless lose it soon. You must persuade him to turn it over to you or Lady Brissiana. The court of Wayrest has no love of King Lysandus, but you still have influence there. I am asking you to use it on my behalf. Uriel Septim, Emperor of Tamriel. Alright. So he should have told the courier to deliver it to the Queen Mynisera, not just the Queen of Daggerfall, and be like, oh, Daggerfall is a new queen? Well, I guess it's the new one. Alright, just in case we're not supposed to read that. I can't imagine why not, but just in case. Ah! I saw the letter there and then it vanished. Alright. Excuse me. Do we have anything else in the area to explore? Yes, I'm sure. Actually, there's that way down. Should I bother trying to fall down there and see where I end up? I can't carry much more, that's the problem. Otherwise, I guess we go explore there. This ramp up. Can't carry much more. You fill up so quickly. Yeah, the only place I haven't seen up here is this that falls out. Oh. Oh no, it's probably a new area. We drop down somewhere. Otherwise, I'm going this way, I think. Yeah, to go there. Alright, let's fall down the thing. See where we end up. This way? Nope. The other way. This tunnel. Yeah, I hear that. It's like some kind of bridge being extended or something. Portcullis opening and closing. Oh, is that open? Wait a second. That's a way down. All kinds of crap going on over here. I'm not sure what that does. I think it will open that, but it's not. Alright. It does go down somewhere, but I don't know how to open it. Maybe you have to flick a second switch or something. Alright, so we're going back down. We're going this way. Tempted to teleport back, but if we can eliminate another route. Yeah, this is a portcullis. Like opening and closing. Is that the other side? See, that doesn't open. It goes up, but... Closed off. If I go forward, that leads back down to that chamber, so I'm going this way. That's a dead end, I think. Let's go there and see. Just make sure. Cause it's weird, like this cave, but it's just ends. Does it? Yeah, it just ends. Okay, so all that stuff behind me, apparently nothing there. I'm saying apparently because there might be a secret door of it. Alright, so we're heading left, going down here. See if we can eliminate this ramp here. Left and then left, I think this way. Yes. Oh, there's two ways. There's this ramp, and then if we head left, it goes over here to this complex to another ramp. Let's go forward. Right, so we went the ramp behind me, we did go. This way we have not.